Data suggests attacking the first person you see as an expression
hey guys,
of dominance.
Today, the new viewer today. We're back with some more Fallout, so this is Battle Royale and 72. Because look at Lady Lebrowski is level 72. Well, I know who I'm going with. Okay, well, I mean, I am already with her. Or, well, him, but I'm dressed as a her, and it's got lady in the name. But to think that it's 100% a lady, it's sexist. Anyway, so yeah, I know who I'm dropping in with. Yeah, I thought I'd give this another try, because I haven't played it for ages. And no, level up and try and get the... Flatwoods. Fifteen. Look, a bar. Stop landing on me. Oh god. Who landed there? Crap, you're screwed, mate. If you somehow survive, I pray for you. Well, I don't pray. I don't pray anyway. But if I did pray, I'd pray for you. Plus, you worried this mole was going to be dead. It's not, thankfully. Fallout. 76. Because that's the name of the vault. Nico.
Having the attitude of a winner adds a 0.5% chance of victory. You need it.
Mm-hmm.
Is that online only?
Yeah, that's what this game is. That's what it was made to be. Obviously the rest of the series isn't, but this specific... Pen. How you play it. Because there is story to it. But it's like an online type, like online... Basically it's like Ark.
Imagine what that looks like on there. Imagine what it looks like on there.
Yeah, like it's like Ark, where basically you can play solo. Or, but well, I mean, oh, it's really hard to explain. Basically, you can play on your own, like not interact with the other players, but there are other players in the lobby at all times. Or you can buy Fallout Premium or whatever it's called to get, Fallout First to be able to play on your own with it. And that's about £100 a year. And three. This is just a battle royale, Dad.
Yeah, see, I'm not even a battle royale either. But you'll have to see where I've got on that GTA 4.
Yeah.
It's a bit like Mafia, isn't it?
What? GTA?
Yeah.
Well, Mafia is more like GTA, because GTA came up first. GTA came up first. Yeah. It is the same game, true. Really? Which one came to mind? Oh, just the whole series. Well, I mean, yeah, they came out in quite similar times. You don't remember? When did Mafia 2 come out? Because GTA 4 came out in 2008. Well, why don't you Google it? Dad, look at this sweat.
Level 72.
When did Mafia 2 come out?
PRII's initial release date is the 23rd of August 2010.
Dad, I like how she went, Mafia II. But which game did you prefer? Which game do you prefer so far? Yeah, GTA 4 is really good because obviously it also has it's also got what's it called I'm trying to think of the name. It's got what's the word? Multiple endings and stuff. Alright. Dad? Yep. Yeah, Dad? Does this look any good on my TV, or do you reckon it doesn't look good at all? This is 480, isn't it? Yeah, but I've always thought it still looks quite nice.
You are not safe from the firestorm.
Yeah, I know, but still.
You may want to consider changing location.
Okay. the heck? Nah. Oh my god. Honestly.
Goodbye.
Oh wow, could you be any more of a sweat, mate? To search another game.
The more data I collect, the clearer the picture becomes of the perfect overseer.
Oh my god, level 150, level 112? Are they even playing? Come on, vote! Vote! Oh, for the love of God. You kidding? The last two were for the last second.
Already determined the victor. Now to see if it is correct.
Oh, are you kidding? Come.
Seriously, why are the rats so high?
Oh, and of course this guy's not even getting touched by it. I have 2 bullets. Really? Lovely, I picked up all that ammo for nothing. What am I supposed to do? I'm out of bullets. I don't know how to access my pad. I might try Battlefield 5's.